Hello there, kids, it is I, Stray Cat, the one and only, coming to you with another episode of The Shadows of Mordor. Alright, when we left off, I was reviewing the footage, and turns out that the one I put the death threat on died during his trial. Skog, I think his name was, or something like that. He should be still on the map. Yeah, Skoth, close enough. Anyway, I fucked up in the last episode, died, and a lot of people got promotions, and a lot of people moved up in the world. So we're going to try and make that no longer a thing. But in the process, I will have to get some more info on some of the newer captains. Hey, buddy. Hey, come on. There we go. I just need to know identities more than anything. Okay, there we go. This guy. Thrak the Ever-Wounded. That is a name. Waiting patiently to strike and kill in darkness. I wonder what kind of weaknesses and strengths he can have with that sort of name. I'm assuming he's weak to everything. I'm assuming. I might be wrong. Okay, we got a Caragor down there. Great. Fantastic. I'm not going to be able to traverse that at all. So, we go this way. Okay, we got a intel little thing over here. Is it a person? Yes, it is. So I need to kill these two. Oh, come on. How'd I miss? That's pretty much right on the head. Okay. Come on. There we go. And interrogate. Alright. I want to find out the weaknesses of the guy that killed us, Amug the Screamer. Alright, he's damaged by ranged attacks and combat finishers. How the hell did he get that strong that quickly? He has a hate of Caragors and vulnerable to stealth, which is fine. I rarely go up against Uruks with stealth anyway. At least not captains. He got a poison weapon. Oh boy, he's got a lot. He's got a lot there. Okay, well. Fuck. That is word I use for this playthrough now. Fuck. Fuck, fuck, fuckity fuck. Do I have any nearby? Does not look like it. Although, no, that's a cage. Okay, well, alright. Okay. In that case, I'll need to figure out who I should go after next. We got Snagog the Filthy. I kind of want to go after him. Mainly because I can then poison the stuff around his place and then see if it causes enough havoc. Because I've never really done the poison for the feasts yet. I've never really gotten a chance to since I earned the ability. So I kind of want to do it this time around. Alright.
I'll keep it simple for ya! Eat and drink all you want!
That's pretty damn simple, I'd say. Okay. Although, considering how close he is to the barrel, kind of want to just blow him up. There we go. Okay. Oh, I forgot he has a fear of burning. I forgot about that. Ah, there we go. So, he failed the feast. That's fine. I kind of want to go after him now, though. Simply because I want to get some sort of info out of him. Oh god, you have so many flies around you. That is disgusting. Fuck it, you know what? Come on.
Okay.
Come on. There we go. I want to get some intel out of you. There we go. Gain some intel. Huh. I could have put a death threat on one of the warchiefs. I could have done that. I forgot. But that's fine. I want to learn some of the new players first, really more than anything. Ugakuga. That's a fucking name. Stewing about a personal insult from another Uruk. Well, I mean, that can be rather infuriating, so I can understand that. He's vulnerable to stealth finishers and ranged attacks. Ranged is probably what I'll go for first, more than anything. And also has a fear of more guy flies. He's also got a poison cloud. Oh. That's not a good thing. Really not a good thing. And these guys should run away now. And I'll take... Dropped? He dropped. quick to anger on each critical strike. Huh. That does not seem useful at all, though. I meant to hit this button. There we go. Just so I could break that down, because it does not seem useful enough to, you know, keep at all, really. So, just get rid of that. There we go.
Okay.
Let's go upwards. Okay, is that in its cage? It is in its cage. Okay, but there's another one that isn't. Motherfucker. Okay, up we go. Perfect. Okay. What should I do next? That's the question, really. Oh, we got another intel person over here. Got two, it looks like. At least it looks like it, so I want to double check. Yeah, it looks like there's two right there. Huh, how about that? It looks like they're right behind me. So, go this way. Yep, there were two. Alright, well, need to wait for them to pass. Okay, well, this group isn't going anywhere anymore. Okay, well. Okay. Come on. Come on. Come on. There we go. We got one. And get some intel. There we go. I might as well get one on the Thrak the Everwounded, just so we can find out his weaknesses. How? He's damaged by combat finishers and explosions, but he's invulnerable to everything else. How, with that name, is he invulnerable to everything else? I'm not entirely sure how that works, but that's fine. Okay, well, let's pick up explosion. There we go. Okay, come on. Okay, well, I mean, that didn't work out. That definitely did not work out. Oh, well. I should have expected that. It wouldn't work out, because that's how my life operates. Anytime I try something and it seems like a good idea, it's not. Don't know why I thought otherwise. Ow, that was almost close to my ass. Woo, boy. Okay. Let's go this way. I'm feeling the intel being somewhere this way. Yeah, it's not a living person. But nonetheless, I can use it. Alright. Perfect. What do we got? About this guy. Mosfell Eye Gouger. That's a name. Yeesh. Fantasizing about the painful screams of his victims. That's creepy. Fear of ghouls damaged by ranged attacks and combat finishers. Why is no one vulnerable to anything anymore? Why is that not a thing anymore? I don't understand.
Alright.
Fuck it. Just go this way. Everyone seems to be having their own little fun thing going on over there. One of them involving a Caragor. Oh. Oh. Who is that? I wonder.
Ooga Kuga.
Ooga Kuga. That's even weirder hearing him say it. Okay. So, I can take him out pretty much at whim. Does he have any connections to anyone? That's the question. That's Mosfell. Ooga Kuga. He's the bodyguard to Malmok. Why does Malmok have three? Okay. I want to take out Malmok because that's annoying that he has three bodyguards out of everyone. Fuck that. I'm going to take him out first, and then I'm going to deal with... Okay, first I want to double check his weakness. He does have a fear of Morgai flies. That's what I thought. Okay, so, I have a feeling if I use this, it won't work out. Why do you gotta call me scum, huh? You gotta call me scum. Okay. I can't find a good spot to shoot him at. There we go. I guess I could. And that was the spot. Kuga Kuga the Prickler. Well, I mean, that worked out. Not necessarily the way I intended, but it worked out. Come on. Come on, let me do the thing. There we go. Keen eye. Recover 34 focus for killing with the bow from stealth. There's an idea. Okay, there we go. Come on. There we go. Get some intel out of him. Yeah, there we go. Got it before the other guy got me. Okay. Does Amug have a new bodyguard? Wow, they're doing it really quickly. I'm barely able to keep up with them. A Gom Manbreaker. That's a name. Vulnerable to mounted beasts, damaged by combat finishers, fear of Morgai flies. Okay, that's pretty standard fare. I'm happy that there's a vulnerable, not happy that it's one I have to rely on outside forces to give me, but hey, it's better than not at all. Okay, perfect. There we go. Alright, well, I mean, that's when I leave. Goodbye. Nice try, though. Anyway, get a little... Oh, there's one who's trying to follow me, huh? This guy just does not want to leave it alone, huh? Okay, well, you can have fun. I'll beat the fuck out of you, but that's fine. Like so! Ooh! Told ya. You didn't listen. Told ya. Okay. Kind of want to look around, see what else is going on. Whoa, there's another captain up there, but I can't see their name yet.
Pugrish.
Oh, there's Skullbow, buddy. Vulnerable to mounted beasts. He's invulnerable to everything else. That's weird. Vulnerable to mounted beasts. I gotta rely on outside forces with that, but hopefully I have them within reach.
I never want to have to be at the Udun outpost again.
Well, I mean, you're probably going to have to. He has a fear of Karagors and vulnerable to mounted beasts. Okay, I'm just making sure. He's invulnerable to stealth and range, but I'm trying to figure out if there's any other way that I can get him. Okay. Alright. Get rid of him. Get rid of this guy. Okay. I did not want to have to deal with him right now, but I guess I have no choice. Okay, get rid of his little buddy over here. Okay, now he's moving a little further. Come on. Okay, well, come on. Come on, damn it. I didn't want to have to do it up close, but this works.
Mordor rises from the rubble. And the Black Mountains fit to blow.
That's
you
a
really
horse.
Think there's any charm left for men?
Oh, there's plenty. There's plenty. You just don't know. You just don't fucking know, buddy. And some damage. What's up? There we go.
Oh, oh. Come on. Again.
Come on.
Make sure you finish me off, or you'll regret it.
Fair enough. Interrogate. Alright, let's get a death threat this time, like I had planned to the other time, but I failed and forgot. Let's see who everyone else... Horza's really the only one who's really weak. So, let's go after Horza. Death threat sent. Greater chance of epic rune, protected by gang. Alrighty. Wait a minute. Didn't I... No, I didn't kill Horza at one point. I could have sworn I did, but I didn't. I was confused. Okay. So his rival's still Ulruk the Flogger, but everything else I can still exploit, more or less. Explosions and combat finishers. Yeah, I could exploit that, no problem. Alright. Well, I didn't kill him, but I might as well have. Okay. Recruitment for Gom Manbreaker. I can get rid of that. No problem. No problem at all. Do that. That's a unique weapon he's got.
I'm in charge here. Follow or die.
How about no?
Leave me alone.
What a retort. Leave me alone. Jeez. Okay, let's do it this way. It's easier this way. He has a fear of Morgai flies. And wouldn't you know it, there's some Morgai flies right here. And there we go. So much for his recruitment. He ran away like a baby. Oh, that's the best. And now he's gone. I wonder, can I just torture him more with some more? I can't just have a cage. I'm not trying. Well, I mean, that worked out. That's fine with me. His new location. I didn't realize he'd grab a new location. Over here, in Uruk's Hollow. Okay, was unaware that they would grab new ones. Vendetta for Spartan Kid by Ugbug Quickblades. That's a name. That is a hell of a name. I kind of want to see how he was taken down by this guy, whoever this guy is. If I can go up the fuck. That's not what I've told you to do, Talion. God damn it, Talion. That's not what I told you to do. It's up there. Okay. So, I mean, now I need to run up there. That's fine. There we go. Up we go. Go. Continuing. Game wants to let me. Of course it doesn't. Why would it? Up the hang. Go around this way. Like the elf shot. Up we go. And perfect. Ish. There we go. Let's see how this guy is, huh? I gotta find Ogbur Quickblades. Melee execute 5 Uruks. Okay. And if you had, who would keep me company, eh? I gotta find him in this little area here. I have no idea where he is, but he's probably somewhere close, I would assume. Alright. I have not seen him. But he's got to be somewhere nearby. Somewhere where there's... that might be him. There he is. Ogbur Quickblades. He's clumsy, vulnerable to combat finishers, and stealth. How did you lose to him, Spartan Kid? How? That's whatever. It's whatever. I can deal with this guy. Not a problem. Okay. I gotta kill 5 Uruks outside of him. That's fine. I should be able to do that. Okay. Alright, let's see. I can start something with these guys. Alright, well. Fuck it. Gotta go in this way, I guess. Come on. Take all the lumps I can give you. Oh, hey!
One company. My blades are ready.
Well, you say that. I'm starting to think maybe you're wrong. There's one. There's two. Perfect. Okay, come on. There we go. There we go. Oh, come on. That was stupid. Come on, there we go. Oh, there we go. Good stuff. Oh, there we go. Come on.
I will give your corpse to my master.
Will you now? Because you're going to be dead. And goodbye. I was trying to go for it, but I couldn't do it, so fuck it. There was not enough people around to finish it. So, I just decided to screw it. There we go. 15% chance to recover 5 health on a critical strike. That's weaker than the one I got before, so no, I'm going to break that one down. Break that, there we go. And then there's one for the bow, which was keen-eyed. Didn't I have... Yeah. Unknown? What do you mean unknown? Where'd I get it from? Oh, well. Yeah, this one on bow kills, that's kind of useful. Because it doesn't require on headshot or anything like it, just kills. But this one requires from stealth, which I'm often not in when I'm using the bow, so we'll ignore that. What is this? That's what I want to know. Cry havoc and unleash the dogs of war. Slaughter waves of enemies to force Amug the Rugged to face you. Oh. There's an idea. Although waves of enemies
only
might be
only strength
difficult.
Of stone survives the flood. Resist the warchief's waves and he shall face us.
Well, I mean, that's an idea. Trigger the Uruks to raise the alarm. Okay. That might be difficult. This might be a bad idea. Okay, well, I mean... Okay, come on. I'm gonna kill this guy. Come on. Ow, come on. Shit. Fuck, damn it. Die already. Oh, come on. This is already not a good idea. Oh, come on. Come on, there we go. Come on, there we go. Perfect. Ooh, that looked like it hurt. And you're gonna be dead. Very dead. Oh, jeez. Okay, come on. Come on, there we go. Perfect. Okay. Alright, fire arrow. There we go. And I gotta kill 35 Uruks? What the hell? How? That is a lot of Uruks. How am I supposed to do all that? Jeebus. Okay. Take you out anyway. There we go. Should help a little bit. There we go. Okay. Okay. Get this guy. There we go. Oh, come on. That was rude. Oh, come on. Come on. Oh, come on. How was that supposed to work? Yeesh. Okay. There we go. Now I can kill him anyway. Perfect. Better. There we go. Jeez, there's so many of them. There we go. Perfect. Get this one. We're good. Ish. Better than we were. Oh, come on. Come on. Make your lumps. Come on. There we go. Try to take out the shield guy next. I can't. Okay, well, that's fine. Fuck me, I guess. Oh, there we go. Good stuff. Good stuff, good stuff, good stuff. Kill you, and then I can go after the shield guy. There. Perfect. Now I have the easy ones. Come on. Come on. Come on. There we go. Ooh, you're gone. And you're gone. Ooh, you're very much gone. There we go. Good stuff. This is actually going well. Better than I expected. That's... Ooh. Ooh. Oh, you're gone. You are deader than dicks. Okay, there we go. I did not run away. You guys ran away. If anything. Ooh. That looked like it hurt. And fire arrow. There we go. Good shit. Well, I mean, you could come over here and then actually fight me. That'd be an idea. Perfect. Good shit. And there we go. Ooh, you are gone, buddy. Come on. Come on. Perfect. Ooh. Ow. That looked like it hurt. That really had to hurt. Goddamn. Come on. You're gone. Perfect. And, ooh. Oh. Oh, that looked like it hurt a lot. Oh, jeez. Come on. Whoa. Oh, my controller died. Oops. I was fighting so hard, it wouldn't actually keep up. Give me just a second. The batteries might need to be changed. Yeah, they do. Give me a second. Well, that was embarrassing. Okay, onward we go. There we go. And kill this guy. There we go. Perfect. Yeesh. Okay. There's so many of them. I did not expect to have so many of them. Okay. There we go. Ooh. That had to hurt a lot. Perfect. Alright. Let's try and build up a little bit more. Okay, come on. Alright, and we're gonna do this real quick. Oh, come on. Alrighty. Amug the Rugged has arrived. And where's his bodyguard? There's his other bodyguard. Wow, he is encased in armor. Okay, can I get him? I can. There we go. That worked out. Hey!
You fight well, but eventually you'll tire, and I'll open you from end to end.
Yep. Had to do this in two sections because I apparently had to do something really quick, but I am ready to finish up this time. Come on. Let us go. Come on. Come on. There we go. Almost. Almost. Here we go. There we go. Oh, okay. Come on. Okay, come on. Okay. Oh, hey! I'm surprised he didn't introduce himself already.
To protect you next time.
Well, yeah.
Finish you off.
Well, you say that. I managed to get you pretty damn good with it last time. Honestly, I could again. Okay, there we go. Okay, and there we go. And come on, let me kill him. There. Now he is gone. And now that he's gone, I can deal with Amug. Come on. Perfect. Ooh, that worked. Will you now? Right now, you're not doing a good job. Come on. There we go. There we go. That worked out. That wasn't who I intended, but that works. Come on. Ow. Come on. Gosh. Come on. Come on. All I want to do is kill him.
At least retreating. This time.
This time? I'm pretty sure you underestimated me every time. But right now, you're not getting to retreat. And now you're dead. That is what you get, Amug. There we go. There we go. Although it's nice to see that they can retreat. Maybe that means I can fuck around with Uthug a little bit after all. Howling Storm, and I didn't quite see what the other one was. Oops, that's not the button I meant to press. There we go. I think they were both in bow. This one was from Amug. This was a Wind Rider, recover 35, focus on any Shadow Strike move, which we know how to do now, so, I mean, there's an idea. Any Shadow Strike move, not just the kills, is actually pretty nice. On a headshot kill. Since they're both on headshot kills, it'd be nice to keep that going, but at the same time, I'll hold on to this for now. The other one, let's see. All weapon damage increased by 37% while riding a monster. That one's kind of worthless. Kind of very worthless, so I'm just going to break that one down. All right. That worked out beautifully. I managed to take out one of the new warchiefs and got one of the captain bodyguards who was with him in the process, which was one I got to fuck with earlier this episode. So, I'm going to end this episode here for right now because, holy shit, today has been an ordeal just trying to record on top of everything else. So, I'm just going to end the episode here for right now. Thank you all so much for watching. Click the subscribe button if you like these videos and you want to see more. And click the like button if you like this particular video. Share and comment. It can bring more people into this community. We can talk about the game for playing together. And I will see y'all in the next episode. This has been the one, the only Stray Cat playing games, fucking around with Uruk captains and warchiefs, and dealing with problems recording for you.